How to backdate a Facebook post. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start the auto sync and time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, make sure your internet is working properly. Then head to any web browser on your device. Now tap on the search bar. Now type Facebook. Now click on search at the bottom right corner. Now keep holding on Facebook website. Now tap on open in new tab. Now switch to the tab. Now tap on three dots. Now enable desktop sites. Now once you do that, simply log in into your account. After logging in, go to your profile on your Facebook page. Now scroll down and tap. Now scroll down and find your post. Now next to your post, tap on the three dots. Now here you can find an option for edit date. Simply tap on it. Now tap on the date. Now choose your current date or any of your date. Now tap on done. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.